From Case Gymnasium on the campus of Boston University, it's Patriot League Women's Basketball, where today it's a battle of heavyweights between the Terriers and the Bucknell Bison. With 8 to shoot for BU, Childs is going to take the 3, and how about that for Riley Childs? First bucket in almost 2 months. A 3-pointer puts BU back in front. Schaefer at the elbow. And the shot is blocked! Riley Childs blocks Cecilia Collins. Gianaro's trying to work around O'Brien. Double team, bangs off the backboard. Durant, and one opportunity coming for the Terriers. Bangs off the backboard. Beneventine, nice no-look pass to Gianaro's, who induces some contact there. And under the basket, 2 points for Durant. Finds Gianaro's. Gianaro's drives in against 3 defenders. The score, Gianaro's. Sharpshooter. In Bucknell's last game, what a play there by Walls, but she ends up handing it right back to BU, and it gets to Sydney Johnson, and that's 8 points now for the Terriers' leading scorer. That Weimer, 5 to shoot. Terriers got to hurry here. Tibbett fires, oh, what a shot! Kiara Tibbett at the last second. Terriers up 8.
They didn't go in, so it's, the roles aren't in either favor currently, but I mean, they'll change.
Well, if they're going to be bad, let them be bad for both teams. Durant kicks it out into the corner. Liz Sheen gets 3. Gianaro's gets the Terriers back set up. Sheen inside the arc gets 2. We can finally stop talking about that rim. Gianaro's trying to work around Taylor O'Brien. Sheen behind the arc, into the paint, lays up and gets 2 more. Liz Sheen.
I mean, Gianaro's was wide open for that, and that's like one of her good spots that she likes to shoot from. And that rim just took it away.
O'Brien gets the layup in the paint. Taylor O'Brien definitely heating up now. Steal and a block. Talk about a good game for Childs. A turnover here. Beneventine down the court, going up against just Marley Walls. Barely holds onto the ball, fires it in the paint and scores. First points of the game for Sophie Beneventine. Terry talking with one of the refs. Ball is inbounded to Durant. Hand off to Johnson. Sydney Johnson back behind the arc, contested shot, it goes in! What a shot by Sydney Johnson! And that ends the third quarter with a bang! Terriers get back up by 14. Sydney Johnson, shot of the game, ends the third. We'll step aside, and when we come back, the final 10 of regulation here at the Roof. Gianaro's tough angle to inbound it. She finds Weimer. Weimer rolls around in the paint and scores.
On this team.
That's the team effort. Gianaro's into the paint. Weimer. Weimer and one chance coming here. 2 more. Weimer's up to double digits in points. And she'll go to the line. Some work to do here in the rest of this game.
This is the type of Terrier team that we saw in the beginning of the season.
And Marley Walls, what a bucket. She goes down right after she takes the shot. Back here. Really pressed defense here by the Bison. Johnson into the... Oh, what a shot there. 2 points for Sydney Johnson. Childs waiting to come back in. Next chance she gets. Close out senior day with the 2 seniors on the court. Tibbett from behind the arc. She gets 3! Kiara Tibbett up to 7 points. Trying to put an exclamation point on the game. Terrier defense. And that's going to be how this game ends. That will do it for us here at the Roof for the final regular season home games. Boston University gets the 69-51 win over Bucknell to improve to 12-5 in Patriot League play. Acting head coach Brianna Finch is here with me. Coach, what a big game for your team on senior day. What does it mean to pick up this win today?
Well, I mean, first of all, it means so much for our 2 seniors. They've been role models and pillars of this program, and we're just incredibly happy. I think everybody just wanted to play hard for them today, and we really used that momentum to our advantage today.
Sydney Johnson leading the way with 21 points. How do you think she's been able to get so many good looks against a Bison defense like this?
She's just a competitor. You know, she comes ready to play. It means a lot. And again, you know, for us, it was about playing for each other today and trusting each other. And, you know, when we're able to move the ball side to side, everybody gets involved. And, you know, she's been a key player for us, and she got some great looks. And we're pretty unstoppable when everybody's firing.
One more game to go on the road against Holy Cross. What can you take away from this game to help you go into the regular season finale?
You know, I think we got a lot of our flow back today. On both ends of the court, we really locked in defensively, and then offensively, we were able to flow really well. So we're going to try to use that momentum, and, you know, we have a Patriot title to try to go take, so we're going to try to go do that on Wednesday.
Coach, congrats on the win. Thank you so much.
Here
with Terriers senior forwards Kiara Tibbett and Riley Childs. You guys pull off a huge 69-51 win today. What did it mean to get back in the win column today with one game left to go?
Obviously, this was a huge win for us. We lost those two last games, and we just really wanted to prove to the league that those weren't Terrier basketball, and we're ready to play Terrier basketball again.
I would say that this is a really big deal because our senior night, like she said, the last two losses we had, so we kind of had to dig really deep, and everyone needed to step up and take shots, and I think that's how we won today, with defense, obviously.
Riley, this is your first game back since early January. What was that feeling getting back on the court and making an impact on the court again?
Honestly, it was awesome. I was a little nervous at the beginning of the game, but I mean, it's just basketball at the end of the day, and I had a couple good days of practice, so I just felt really good to be back with my teammates and helping on the court and off the court.
And Kiara, one game left to go, then it's the Patriot League playoffs. What do you guys think you need to do, takeaways from this game and continuing on into the Holy Cross game on Wednesday and then into the playoffs?
I think it'll be a big deal to take into account personnel, know that everyone's tired and that we need to just keep our foot on the pedal because we should be the tougher team and we need to like give heart, soul, energy, everything and really be the tougher team on and off the court and mentally be on the court the whole game for the 40 minutes that we're there and just lean on each other enough to get that dub at the end.
And one last one for both of you. Obviously today is senior day. What's it been like for the two of you to see this program and this team continue to develop in your 4 years here?
It's been awesome. I mean, when we came in as freshmen, we weren't very good. They didn't have a great record before, but we've put in a lot of blood, sweat, and tears into this place, and it's sad, but it's like I'm so excited to see how the team does the rest of the season and in the future, but it's definitely bittersweet.
Yeah, I would agree with everything she said. It's been a lot of ups and downs, especially for us too, especially starting with four. I want to shout out Ashley Sieper and Audrey Nicholson.
Yes, we love you.
They were there when we started here, and we kind of, today I feel like we were both playing for a lot of people, and just today is like a day to celebrate, appreciate, and kind of love on the people that have been here to support us.
Absolutely. Riley, Kiara, congrats on the win. Terriers, one game left to go in the regular season. Today they win it against Bucknell, 69-51.